Share that with the rest of you guys. So what you do, basically, is just plug in any controller. And, over here, set to mouse, juice some of these keybinds up. Have a proper video after. I finally got this working. Two computer setup. I'm gonna get the audio right, so I go back to this one. Oh, what a day. What a wasted day trying to set this up. And so there's these ones. Black Ops on. It's custom. If you want to go back over.